Hi guys, what's up? So, we're gonna do the Outlast 2 demo, because I want to. And let's do some sounds, let's lower the sound, and let's see what this actually gets us. Options, general, volume, let's lower that a little bit. Just yeah, let's do that. Graphics high, controls usual, southpaw. No, there we go. So let's do this thing. Welcome to the Outlast 2 demo. You are Blake Langerman, a cameraman working with your wife Lynn. The two of you are investigative journalists willing to take risks and dig deep to uncover the stories no one else will dare touch. You are following the trail of clues that started with the seemingly impossible murder of a pregnant woman known as Jane Doe. The investigation led you miles into the Arizona desert, to a darkness so deep that no one can shed light upon it, and a corruption so profound that going mad may be the only sane thing to do. That's
here,
scary.
Let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Oh, the fuck?
Did you see that?
We lost the engine. Fuck.
That is some scary shit.
Lynn!
Oh shit. That's seriously some uncool shit right there.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Is anybody there? Please!
Yeah, speak up, dumbass. Yeah, because that's the wretched thing to do. Just kill the son of a bitch. Maybe you just want to hold off on entering that.
Who's...
What the fuck?
Jesus! Lynn! No!
What's the knocking thing all right? Yeah, we need that. That's just fucked up. Right there. I always get the feeling that something's gonna be behind me. This is fucked up. We're really going through there? Is that really what I want to do? Nah, not really. Yeah, go in the mines. Yeah, that looks good. That's fucked up. Seriously fucked up. What'd they do? Sacrifice baby Jesus? Well, they killed something here. A few things in here. Oh, that's gross, dude. What the fuck? What's wrong with these people? What's wrong with the people making this game? What the F, man? What in the... sane hell was that?
Please, Blake. Don't let this happen.
Don't let what happen? So are we.
We're not
alone. Please,
Blake.
Please come. Everyone's scared. God.
Jessica and Lynn, this was Jessica's.
What the fuck was that? Fucking kidding me? Where the fuck are we now? Jesus freaking Christ. What insane hell's going on around here? I thought that was it.
Jessica. Oh God.
Oh, motherfucker!
I'll bleed you in the yard! Now forget us forever and forsake us so long.
How the hell do we know when I'm exhausted then? That's gross. One screwed up situation. Gotta get somewhere if I go through this. Yep. Oh shit. Dude, that can't be good! That's it for the demo. Go! To get that game. So, that's it, I guess. I'll see you live later on. And, damn. That's gotta hurt. So, see you later, guys. Bye.